final. It's 240 fixed, 310 Magic Bulldozer, the second elect. Good luck to the finalists here for the Hip Pocket Bendigo race. And the green light is there. Favourite drawn the rails, set. Racing, Noble Wheatbix got a good getaway. Showing good pace was Muzza's Angel to lead by about a length to Noble Wheatbix, the favourite, who's driving up on the inside. Tommy Times whipping up around the outer and Magic Bulldozer railing through. Favourite hits the front now. Nimblefoot midfield, out wide Mysterious Mara coming up to the corner, and Noble Wheatbix has dashed away. Four lengths to Magic Bulldozer. Then up on the outside was Mr. Frost, but it's all Noble Wheatbix. Noble Wheatbix wins from Magic Bulldozer. Nimblefoot, and then for the back was Mr. Frost. In behind those, Mysterious Mara, then came Muzza's Angel. All back was Having Words, and last in was Tommy Time. And the run is really good here, 23 and 86.